wondering if you're free for dinner.
That first time we met, I thought you were going to kill me for interrupting your work. I'm glad that we met that day. Who knew neighbors could have so much in common? John, can you pour me another glass of wine? I didn't know you had such a collection. But I guess that creativity must come from somewhere. Which one do you think I should read? I'd love to borrow one. I love this piece. Now, which of these is your favorite? Thank you, John. I had a wonderful time. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. John, I will.
Do you take this man to be your husband?
I do.
And do you take this woman to be your wife?
I love you, John. These should go by your desk, right, John? Can you set those down by my armchair? I swear I'll get around to reading them at some point. Let's put these in the glass cabinet. I can't wait until we get to use these. Put the mugs with the glasses, John. The dishes can go at the top. Where did you put the pots and pans? The smell of pancakes. I made your favorite. Can you hook it up yourself? Put those under the sink. Finally, we don't have to argue over the sink anymore. I'll take the top drawers and you take the bottom. Look how much space there is. I'll take the right, you take the left. I want the side by the window. I like it cooler. Sweet dreams, John. I can't wait to get everything unpacked so we can just relax and watch a movie. John, come quick! It's starting! Oh, it's just a love story. Ah, the wind blew all the papers around. Let me help you clean them up. Finally, a proper table to eat at. The tree is beautiful, if I do say so myself. Delicious, John. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Thanks for the coffee. John, can you come sit with me? Isn't this perfect, John? Your stories are always so perfect. Always so perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. John, come quick! It's starting! Oh, it's just a love story. Oh, the wind blew all the papers around. Let me help you clean them up. Delicious, John. The tree is beautiful, if I do say so myself. Isn't this perfect, John? The smell of pancakes. Thanks for the coffee. I made your favorite. Put those under the sink. Can you hook it up yourself? Hey, we don't have to argue. Take the top drawers and you take the bottom. Sweet dreams, John. Isn't this perfect, John? Your stories are always so perfect. I can't wait to see what you will write next.